Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. We are at Lehbab area. We are here having, this is my son Muhammad. We are here having training for Ramda challenge. Ramda means the hot sand. So now temperature now over 40. So Ramda challenge, it is competition started 2016. Also in the same area, back of our farm here. So we've done it in different places, in Dubai, in Al Ain, in Ras Al Khaimah, in Fujairah, as well in Australia and Alice Spring. So Ramda, it is walking barefoot on the hot sand. We put carpet between each carpet and the other one. It's about 10 to 15 meter. How you can resist the heat? How you can resist the hot sand? If you Google earthing or grounding, it's very very healthy sport. So when we say Ramda, it's hot sand. Hot sand, it's affecting your body, and it is really good health behind it. That will reduce your cholesterol, your appetite will be more, and your sleeping will be different, will take all your stress from your body. So this competition, we do it in the summertime. Most people in the summertime, when it's hot, they don't want to go and come to the desert, but it is very healthy. And we convince the people that when you come to the desert, you do this sport, either training or you participate in the competition. It is competition, and it is health benefit behind it, and it's also mixing too many different culture. People who lives here in UAE with different nationality, they come and participate. So it is like 150 meter, not allowed running, it's only walking. You have to cover your head to drink more water, and now we can take you and see the competition, not the competition, the training, how is it, and you get an idea. And I wish everybody, if they want to try, and they can come here and participate, and they can contact us 050, our media office 840-8888. It is very healthy, and it doesn't matter for the age, between 10 until 80 years old, because it is only walking, and it is very healthy. The different, the golden sand here gets more hotter than white sand on the beach. So we'll show you now how is it. If you Google also Ramda challenge YouTube, you will see all our movie there. Thanks to YallaTV to come here and to update and to explore this idea to the world. One, two, three. واه يلا تعالوا صوبنا.
Quite tall. That is good.
Relax your feet. Go ahead.
Seems to be.
تابع ريوده تابع شاطر شاطر سعود كمل سعود كمل ما شاء الله قوة تحمل. شاطر ابو سيم يلا وحيد
صوري لي صوري لي صوري لي صوري
كيف قوم كيف
مور مور ها ها مور
ها بس شوي بس سعود
How you feeling?
Feeling is hot It's really heat Go ahead, 1, 2, 3 Giovanni
Yes
Yeah, go ahead Bye bye Hi Saud ريح ريح go ahead Giovanni, don't wait يلا 1, 2, 3 يا طرب سيب Go ahead Yes Giovanni Go ahead
يلا
محمد
لا لا بس صفقة
محمد
يلا relax for 10 minutes and we'll come back for last one Ready? Yalla ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3 الأخيرة الثالثة الرابعة ريح كمل كمل سيدة روح روح كمل 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 سيدة كمل عارف لا تجري ريح شوية go ahead go ahead يلا go ahead جيباني don't wait
yes.
this time don't wait too much go ahead جيباني 1, 2, 3 يلا دانيش go ahead don't wait too much Go ahead, Giovanni, go ahead, don't wait. I am Saud Al-Kitbi from UAE. I am test today, walk to RMDHA. It's very, very good for me, for my chest, for my body, this for health. It's the best test today. I will, inshallah, next time, every week or every month, inshallah, I will do walk in RMDHA. Thank you very much.
So I talked about this challenge and finally I did it. So thanks a lot to Sheikh Awad for inviting me. Unfortunately in Italy we don't have this heat and this sand, otherwise I will do it each week. But whenever I will come again to the UAE, I will try again to go barefoot on the sand and to walk. Because at the beginning it seems very challenging, very hard. Your feet in the first round are really burning, but then you get used, you feel very well, your body is well. So it has been a very good challenge. I liked it a lot.
I'm Arshad Sheikh. I was here today to take part in this practice of Ramda challenge. And it was amazing experience which I had. I didn't know exactly how it worked, but when I came here, I found it very exciting and it was absolute new experience for me. Yes, the feet did burn and so was the heat, very, very challenging. But then you always will get to know how far you can go into it. And I was very exciting. It was a absolutely wonderful experience. And I'm very glad that YallaTV is recording all that to make it really part of my experience and my history. And I'm very pleased. Again, I would like to say, and I would definitely like to come back again here whenever I get the opportunity. It's wonderful. Thanks. Mm-hmm.